The Arizona Board of Regents has approved tuition increases for all three state universities. New in-state residents will see a 2.9% increase at NAU, a 2.8% increase at ASU, and the U of A will see a 1.8% increase. Most current undergraduate students at the University of Arizona and NAU will see no increase under the Tuition Pledge Program, which guarantees the same rate for 4 years, but some students will pay increased fees.